of scientists who studied the relationship between hurricane and climate have been coming together with a consensus on a few things.